来根据我们专业设计一年级的我们的这个学生问一下，来跟我们的来跟大家提方的恭喜大家，欢迎恭喜我们的营销家 OK Welcome back, come fly, Zashiki. Wow, it was like in summer, now it's autumn, formerly autumn. How are you? How are you doing? You've been busy, right? With the summit, with the concert tour, with the album, promotion. And now, as you said, you want to make Hong Kong as your second or third home, okay? And now you're really here. Want to say hello to the fans and media?
Hi. Thank you so much for coming to this press conference. Thank you.
Thank you!
Last time was in August, and the screening of Real X was totally sold out. And I'm looking forward to the total sold out of the concert too, I'm sure. And before talking about the concert, we know that you are one of the pioneers of the Visual Kai, and you have a big summit in October. Tell us how the Visual Rock fans are coming from around. Will any one of you go there? Maybe they can tell the press, but we want to hear from you, first person, how exciting that was.
Are you talking about the Visual Japan Summit?
Yeah, the summit.
Yes, I organized the festival. Actually, it's the first time like a Visual Rock band got together, all of them, pretty much. We have like 50 rock bands. The Japan headlined every single night. But also there's a band called Lunacy, Play. Then there are a lot of great bands as well. So then like each day about 35,000 people. So we play three nights, so it's like about 100,000 people showed up. Then started from 9 a.m. to 11 p.m. something. It was a long festival. Yes, so it was very successful. That was October
14, 16. Congratulations, 當然我哋都知道啦，其實咧，你亦都好忙碌咁樣喺過去嗰十站裏面咧，做咗已經相當成功嘅音樂會啦。Let's talk about the concert and the album. We know you have revealed standing ovations in the past 10 countries, and fans just don't want to leave the halls because you play the classical version of X Japan songs, and new renditions, and some popular rock tracks, classic rock tracks, and even some classical tracks, because we all know that you're not just a rocker, but you're a classically trained musician. Tell us how you feel about this world tour now coming to Hong Kong very soon.
Yes, so I'm going to start from Osaka, December, I think it's 5th, then go to Tokyo. I'm going to play three nights of Tokyo,
right.
Then coming to Hong Kong, then going to New York, Carnegie Hall. Yeah, so this time I'm going to play along with the orchestra. So I'm going to be playing several Japan songs, about a classical version. Also, I'm going to be playing, you know, like, let's see, I composed the theme song for American award show for Golden Globe. Also, I composed I composed the opera for Japan piano concerto a long time ago, that one too. Also, maybe I'm going to be playing, let's see, Beethoven, Chopin, Tchaikovsky. It's a combination of all that. Also, there's a planning on doing the some projection. We wanna some songs. We wanna have a projection, projected to the wall, then show the history of X Japan, something like this. It's gonna be an experimental show as well.
Wow! 俾掌聲，主持人啱用英文都分享咗呢個巡迴展咧，其實咧就係發展為期咗年半嘅時間咧，終於嚟到香港。先由日本嘅大阪、東京嘅旅遊出發，甚至去到紐約相當著名嘅 Carnegie Hall 嗰度啦。然之後喺全程裏面，佢會玩奏一啲除咗自己樂隊嘅歌之外咧，佢其實不嬲都有一啲嘅古典樂曲，好似一啲協奏曲嘅創作啦，甚至有啲為美國一啲嘅頒獎禮而寫嘅主題曲等等啦。咁而且今次都會用一啲比較實驗啲嘅方式，唔係一般大家睇到嘅一啲嘅古典音樂會或者係搖滾音樂會，所以話係一個相當之難能可貴嘅機會嚟嘅。所以再一次咧，我哋好希望咧，大家記住日子係。December 29th Asia World Expo Arena 最大嘅歌場，咁喺呢個日子裏面咧，大家 所以當然都可以欣賞欣賞佢作品啦，同埋佢嘅音樂咧都係錄咗張唱片嘅。And we know that you recorded this album also got very top review, especially by the Pianist Magazine. They said that a true labor of love from a talented artist who's made an impressive mark within the classical and rock genres. So another congratulations to you on the number one at the iTunes classical music chart in 10 countries. 恭喜曬！It's a great achievement. How do you feel about this classical album? You want to say something to the fans and the media?
I'm sorry?
About this classical album. Sorry, I have to speak a little bit slower because I'm also very excited.
Okay. Yes, so, you know, of course, my main thing is ex-Japan. I've been, you know, always like dedicated my time to ex-Japan. But here and there, I've been composing classical songs,
yes.
You know, such as I told you, like,
right.
You know, when Japanese Emperor had 10 years anniversary, so the government asked me to compose the piano concerto. So that's a classical.